I'm gonna introduce you to another one of my lapids, the Chinese cobra. Now this is a male. I have a female too. The male is awesome. It has these little striper banding pattern. The female doesn't, so they look a little different. Since I'm filming a video and I still haven't shot or introduced you to this snake, I figured might as well do that now. Anyways, Chinese cobra. Like the monocle cobra, some individuals have been known to spit venom, not like a true spitting cobra, but they kind of fling it. And the female Chinese cobra that I have does that. So it's good to be aware of that, because if you make a mistake with that, get venom in your eyes, since they're not considered spitting cobras, but that may happen. They may fling some venom. Now I've only noticed it while she's in the enclosure, not when she's out. So Chinese cobra.